Gandhi, ruler of the world's largest democracy, died today. Only yesterday, she'd spoken of dying in the service of her country and said, "I would be proud of it. Every drop of my blood will contribute to the growth of this nation."
After 46 years of unhappiness, these two countries have concluded a chapter of history.
No more suspicion, no more fear, no more uncertainty of what each day might bring.